The bounty hunters are almost here. A bag of gems to whoever brings me their heads.
Our bounty Valorov shouldn't be too far from here. Try not to screw up.
Just stay close, Iran. This is no time to show off.
Just watch and learn. What would you do without me?
Nowhere left to run, Valorov.
Oh, gods, it's the Death Star! He found me!
Go forth, my pet. Bring me the heart of that coward, Valorov.
You'll never take me alive, bounty hunter!
Ah! Confetti just eat our bounty?
This is why you don't grandstand, Saran.
Well, no sense in crying about it now.
Hard to believe the undead would come so far into the city.
If that's true, then we best make sure you're using your gear correctly. Let's get you properly equipped.
We received news that a Boon Sister convent was attacked in the middle of town. There's a bounty out on the leader of the attackers, a thug named Grondar.
They kidnapped one of the Boon Sisters, Celestine. You've got to save her!
Got a bit of a crush there, Half-Blood.
She took care of me when I was injured by a mob of Kanashi-fearing peasants.
Enough talk. Move out before Grondar leaves the city.
Everyone, see what happens to those that refuse to join foe.
Please, someone help!
You will thank us for this gift of unlife.
Hey, Grundar! Come test your steel against me! Or do you only fight unarmed women?
Wasn't out of the goodness of my heart.
Thank you for saving me. A little longer and it would have been the end of me.
With your convent gone, sister, it is no longer safe for you in the city. Stay with us.
After this morning's daring rescue, it does seem apparent you could use the services of a healer such as myself.
Thank you.
Our scouts reported seeing Saran heading into the Archives Restoration Quarter, the place where they've been unearthing all those Guardian statues. They protected old Valentia, but most were lost as the city was built and rebuilt on top of itself.
So why would Saran head out this way?
In addition to unearthing old Guardian statues, stonemasons have also been discovering a lot of old magical relics. Saran's probably after one of those.
He's always looking for ways to give herself an edge. There's no time to lose.
Before you go, you might want to take a new recruit with you. The new blood's always eager to earn a few scars.